Mr. Neptune.
Hey, boss.
By now, you've heard of the Life Interstellar Express. Our building is first on the list.
Richard told me something about that, thought he was full of shit. That's for real?
They say the Earth's gravity will be 1/3 of its force by winter. And by next August...
You want me to...
We're gonna send this hotel into space, Mr. Neptune. And we want you to be our figurehead, our salesman, if you will. The lower floors are gonna be for supplies, regular everyday items. The middle floor is for livestock, and the upper floors for us. We're gonna surround the hotel in titanium, knock out the foundation, put some rockets under us, and poof. Go as far away as Neptune if we have to.
Okay,